about time, guys.
So, do you hear about Gaylord?
What happened with
him? What about him? I heard he had a homosexual romance.
With who?
Yes, Gaylord. He's sleeping upstairs right now. I don't know with who.
You know, no one can really be surprised by this.
You should be.
His name is Gaylord.
True. Chives!
Did you see Chad's fingernails?
Fingernails?
What?
Maybe he has a thing for Chad's.
Oh, Lord.
So, Marcellus, what are you eating tonight?
I'm eating some popcorn and his butter. And salt.
I'm gonna go check on Gaylord Fucker.
I think I know who murdered him.
Dun dun dun! Dun.
Thank you.
Somebody strangled her.
Oh, look! It's Mildred!
Oh, God! Oh, no!
I wonder what happened!
She has powder on her nose. I think she just OD'd.
I thought she only sniffed Nesquik.
Hey!
Oh!
So I'm guessing this is your bracelet and your earring?
It's not my earring. It's her earring!
My earring?
What earring?
Why'd you do it, Agnes?
Because Gaylord Fawkes was checking out my man. I had to eliminate him.
And then Gertrude, she saw the whole thing. I had to kill her. And then Marcellus, Agnes is in love with him. And I'm in love with Agnes.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
About you day and night, it's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight, so happy together.
Maybe on the floor when I go weak.
So, Genevieve, Agnes.
Hold on. Go! Go. You guys need to come find her. Let's go. No, we don't need you to change.
Hey, look, it's Mildred.
Are you kidding me?
What?
She's having a seizure.
And then Megan, she saw, and I had to kill her. Then I tried killing Angel because she was in love with Angel.
And what does that matter?
I love Irene.
Shit, her name's not Irene.